Bobby here is stuck on his math problem for homework. But little John is already done his homework. Let's see what little John does to help young Bobby to finish his homework.
Well, what's wrong? What are you stuck on?
I don't understand the question.
What do you not understand?
You don't understand anything.
You just add the equation to that.
I don't understand.
Well, remember, if you can't get it today, you can always do it tomorrow.
Let's see what little John's advice does to help young Bobby here.
I understand everything I've done. I understand to what it means.